We would never do this to a kid with a physical handicap. You know, if a kid was in a wheelchair, there's no ramp, we're gonna build it. And if we don't have a ramp, we're certainly not gonna get really mad at them if they go up the stairs slow.
The first thing that people think is, these are rejects. These are kids that can't cope. These are violent kids, gang kids, kids that aren't safe. I mean, we've heard it all.
I was smoking weed a lot. I was drinking half or more of a 2-6 at lunch and going to all my classes drunk.
They had me sitting in that cop car in front of the school for like an hour and a half, 2 hours.
We didn't qualify for anything because it wasn't seen as a problem. And they would say, he's just basically bad.
When you have a bad day, you'd go to cutting. To distract you from your emotional pain, you'd give yourself some physical pain.
These kids come here already damaged.
Where was our job? Is it just to put out all the new curriculum and teach the kids how to fulfill the graduation requirements for graduation, or was there more?
My kid is dying, and I've got these people at Vanguard.